What's up? This is Ricardo at Parts People. And let's just say you're having some issues with your Dell. Or you're just needing guidance while performing an upgrade. Keep it right here. We'll go through it.
Parts People Tutorials. Upgrade or repair your Dell. Need the part? Find it here.
So for tools, I recommend using a plastic scribe, as well as a Phillips number 000 for the bottom base, and then a number 0 for everything else. Links for those down below. Definitely note that there are two versions of this model, and that this tutorial is aimed specifically for those that have the NVIDIA GeForce MX570. If you're not sure which one you have, go to the search bar in Windows and type in Device Manager. Navigate to the Display Adapters dropdown, and you can find out which you have. First, loosen the two captive screws and then remove the remaining screws. Now use your plastic scribe to separate and remove the bottom base cover. Always disconnect your battery before doing repairs to avoid electrical damage. Alright, there are two versions of solid state drives for this laptop, the 2230 and the 2280, and I will cover both right now. To remove the 2230 solid-state drive, just unscrew the mounting bracket and then slide it out. And since the 2280 has no mounting bracket, just go ahead and unscrew it and then pull it out. Now unscrew and remove the bracket. Then you will unsnap the antenna cables and slide out the wireless card. Now unscrew and lift the right hinge. Okay, you've gotten this far and you're still having issues. What do you do? You can always reach out to us for diagnostics, repairs, upgrades, or anything else Dell related. We've specialized in Dell laptops for over 20 years, so if you need anything at all, link is... Okay, now that we're at the heatsink, we're going to unscrew it and then remove it. Now you will remove your memory by separating the clips and gently sliding it out. Okay, now disconnect the motherboard cables using a plastic scribe to unclip them where needed. Then unscrew and remove the motherboard. Now the reassembly of your laptop is as simple as retracing your steps in reverse. If you still need to purchase your replacement part, click here to visit our site and find it. And while over there, you can view our printable instructions that include images to help you along the way. And also don't forget, we have more playlists here, so keep checking back. I do read your comments, so leave any questions you have for me down below. Thanks for watching.